Welcome, my dear students, Primary 5. I hope everyone is okay. It's Mr. Ahmed Mahrous, your English teacher for this session. Now, we are going to have Time for English, Unit 3, Around the House, Word and Practice Time. So, let's get started. Are you ready? Okay. It's word time. Make the bed. Repeat after me. Make the bed. To be tidy. Do the laundry. Do the laundry. To put dirty clothes in washing machine and dry them. Do the laundry. Sweep the floor. Sweep the floor. To be clean. Take out the rubbish. Take out the rubbish. To keep the rubbish away. Feed the pets. Give them some food. Feed the pets. Put away the groceries. Put away the groceries. Hang up the clothes. Hang up the clothes. When you take off your coat, you should hang it up. Set the table to be ready for eating. Set the table. Now it's practice time. We are going to talk about WH questions with what in the past simple. For example, what did you do yesterday? What did they do yesterday? What did she do yesterday? Look at the picture number one. What did they do? Try to answer. Okay. They took out the rubbish. They took out the rubbish. Take, took. What did she do? She swept the floor. Sweep is a regular verb. She swept the floor. How to form WH questions in the past simple? What plus did plus subject plus do? Here we have some irregular verbs. Make, made. Feed, fed. Sweep, swept. Take out, took out. Do, did. Hang up, hung up. Put away, put away. Set, set. Let, let. Are, where. Look at the picture number one. She do make the bed. Make a question, WH questions, using these words. What did she do? What did she do? She made the bed. Excellent. Try to guess. She made the bed. Look at the picture number two. He do feed the pets. What did he do? He fed the pets. He fed the pets. Picture number three. You do put away the groceries. Make a question, WH question. What did you do? What did you do? I put away the groceries. Excellent. I put away the groceries. Picture number four. What did she do? Do the laundry. It will be she. Excellent. She did the laundry. She did the laundry. Choose the correct answer from A, B, C, or D. Question number one. Take out the space, please. Take out the pits, floor, garbage, home. Try to sing. Rubbish means garbage. Excellent. Take out the garbage. Question number two. She sets the for breakfast. Floor, bed, laundry, table. It's time for breakfast. She sets the table. Excellent. Number three. Did Nabil space the bed? Yes, he did. Make Did Nabil make the bed? Question number four. What did you do? What did you do? I fed. Perfect. I fed the pets. Question number five. She spaced out the garbage. Taking. She takes out the garbage. Question number six. I hang up the groceries, table, clothes, garbage. I hang up the clothes. Question number seven. What did you does do did don't? What did you do? What did you do yesterday? I fed the pets. I did the laundry. Thank you, my dear students. You did a great job. See you next session.